take the brake off and just slide it to the back wheel. Oh.